Last night I drove to Harper's Ferry and I thought about you. There were signs on the room said one near stop signs. The speed limit kept decreasing by 10 as we entered a town about halfway there. It was almost raining at the train station. We put our hoods on our heads at the train station. We threw rocks into the river. The river underneath the train tracks. And when the train came it was so big and powerful. When it came into the little station I wanted to put my arms around it. But the conductor looked at me funny. So we had to say goodbye and leave the Monopoly board still in the backseat. Took that 9-mile left turn to get out of town. Ran into the increasing speed limits again. What should I do? What should I do? What should I do? What should I do? Where can I go? Where can I go? Where can I go? Where can I go?
Taken. I wrote Beach Funeral when I knew you were taken. I wrote Beach Fags. Well, it wasn't about you, but it could have been. Well, no, it couldn't have been.
I spent a week in Ocean City
and came back to find you were gone.
I spent a week in
Illinois and came back to find you were still gone. I pretended I was drunk when I came out to my friends. I never came out to my friends. And I laughed and changed the subject. She said, what's with this dog motif? I said,
do you have something against dog? I am almost completely soulless. I am incapable of being
groceries get eaten, get more groceries get eaten, get more groceries get eaten. My brother!
Except for the kissing and the singing. When they finally found their homes at Walt Disney Studios. And then